Marines host the sectional and had a date with Shakamak in the semis. Here's Lakers point guard Brock Dowell making things happen. He gets down the lane, the layup drops with the left hand and all. Really tough to tell if Dowell is right or left-handed sometimes, that's a good thing. Brady Crow with a nice save here, but it's right into the hands of Michael Fisher. Fisher in traffic, converts on the bucket. Wolverines pumped up in front of the home crowd. Here's Dowell with it again, down the lane, can't get it to go, but Justin Crody, right spot, right time for the stick back. But things were meant to be tonight for the Wolverines. John Ashcraft gathers it, acrobatic putback off the block shot, and it's time to celebrate in Switz City. The Wolverines are headed to the sectional title game. They'll get that one at home tomorrow night. 48-44 the final tonight, White River Valley over Shakamak.